What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be going to the Henry Dorley Zoo, Omaha. What do you think about that?
I don't know.
You excited?
Yeah.
She's excited. We'll meet up with you guys when we get back there, all right? Poop and bacteria.
I don't know what they have been doing. I think I would just live here.
Live there?
No, I would just live here.
Oh, I'm sweating in here though. Is this like a cave? There's a big turtle.
Yeah, but the fish are huge. You guys have to see that.
Oh, yeah, there's one over there.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of them, actually. Huge turtle, yeah.
Oh, there's a parrot.
Parrot sticking his head out.
Down there, it looks like he's dead.
Oh, yeah. Look at that big thing.
Oh, my goodness.
Love to see people's reactions when they see that one.
Massive fish.
Yeah,
look at that fish,
yo. Fish mermaid.
The jungle is hot, yo. We sweating bullets. I think that's it, though. The trail is closed.
What?
Trail is closed, bruh. Where are we going to now?
Desert Dome.
Desert Dome. Henry Dorley Zoo. Leave a like if you're enjoying what you're seeing, you know. Subscribe. But, yeah. We're going to the Desert Dome, yo.
Dad's ready to get hot, man.
My little hiker, yo. Ain't nobody at the Desert Dome, yo. You really want to go in? Let's go.
I'm just kidding.
Nah, we're doing the desert now.
Ready.
Time to start sweating.
No, it's so good in here, yeah.
The dome. Big old pile of sand. Like for what though? Like you just grab that stuff.
Yeah.
Ugh. I feel like I'm actually in a desert.
We went to the haunted house last night, guys. It was great. My first haunted house.
First haunted house, she did great.
I was scared. I was holding on to Dad's back the whole entire time. Half of the time. There was a girl with a creepy doll holding in her hand. And I didn't even want to look at her. And I felt something like moving around my face. Dude. Oh, look at that.
Look
thing.
At this dude.
That's long.
What's up, cuz?
Look at those long legs, boy. I thought that was a statue.
What is that thing?
It's probably
a this dude.
He's a fish too!
Look at this about to shed?
Yeah. Its skin's about to fall off. Look, it's sagging and stuff. Sagging down like your pants, Dad. It always does that. Jeez. Oh, that's a fat one. Fat one.
What is that thing? Where it is.
Dad can't even read it. I can't either. So I'm not saying anything.
Henry Dorley Zoo, yeah.
Dad, I bet you're...
See what this area is called? Rattlesnake Canyon, Javi.
Why should our viewers have to see it?
Where's them rattlesnakes in Rattlesnake Canyon?
Dad,
There ain't no rat this.
You're lying to us.
There's not one rat
look,
there.
Look, at the bottom.
There
the
is a rat there.
On the train track.
Couple rat this.
Look in my eyes here.
Ratless Snake Canyon, we found a couple ratless.
Oh, there's one right there on the box. Look.
Oh, there is one on the box.
How are we not seeing it? They blend in so well. Oh, there's one near the rocks. You can see they're like... Look.
Yeah, that's how you get bit. You can't see them.
Yeah, I have a good eye, so I can see them.
Vultures, yo.
Bird right there. There's two
up there. And then Vulture.
That'd be cool if there's one right here.
Vulture. Reminds me of some of our employees.
Oh, look, this is real.
Dude, look at this guy. What?
Jeez, that guy is thick.
He has a cool looking head though.
Thick right there. Kinda looks like a leaf. But it's fat. The head looks like a leaf.
Is it beaded?
But look.
Beaded lizard?
Oh, there's two right there.
It's like they have a bunch of beads on them.
Beads? Oh, yeah.
Beaded lizards.
They're like, grow, like they like glue beads on
this
them.
This dude looks like he's had a rough life.
I know. He's probably just like helping me.
That was the desert dome.
Yeah.
Great success. Dude, why is walking around at the zoo such a workout, yeah?
I know. Here it is. When we, like, went here... Then we called it Smart Shoes, like...
The aquarium, yo! Ain't nothing like AC in the aquarium, yo. Dude, it's like the dopest backdrop ever. You say traffic jam? Bruh. Penguins, bruh. Penguins, bruh. You like penguins? What's your favorite kind of penguin? Baby penguin's your favorite? What's your favorite? Do you like the aquarium, the jungle, or the desert dome?
Aquarium.
Aquarium is the best.
It has
I said, guys, if you guys like what you're seeing, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.
We need more. We need more.
The crabs.
Oh, look at that! What was this to have gone?
I'm just saying, hold hands with each other.
Where are the best more animals than
a crab? No, this is the best. This is a Japanese giant spider crab. Look at that!
It's so cute. Whoa. It's like way look at.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. See the sharks.
I feel like I'm going blind.
See the sharks.
See the sharks? Oh, they got a big fish right above your head.
Sideways.
Let's go check these ones out.
So
look at
relaxing.
These ones, Joe. Look at these ones.
This is so relaxing that I'm literally gonna bed.
Alex, what did I tell you? You have got to someone's
hand.
Your
hand's not. Do you think we can find Dory? Let's find Dory. There she is.
Dory's right there. We found your family, Dory. There's so much yellowfish. Dory, we find your family.
There's Dory.
Dory! Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Dory!
Yo, we found Dory, yo.
I fit exactly right here.
We found Dory, yo.
We found Dory. I'm sure everybody's seen Dory.
Oh, hammerheads.
Yeah.
I hate you for what you did to Steve.
Who's Steve?
The crocodile there, yeah.
I hate stingrays for what they did to Steve.
$26. $26.
For these little pizzas.
$26 for... $26, dude. Butterfly exhibit! MJ's trying to get one to land on her.
Land on. Oh, look what it's doing to the flower! Yeah.
They said make sure there's no hitchhikers, dude. I'm gonna, rip off a couple butterflies, you know what I'm saying? No hitchhikers, that kills me. That was the butterfly exhibit.
Very short.
Very short. What did you think of it?
A lot of sand butterflies, but it was cool.
But apparently there's still more.
Leave a like on this video if you guys like tarantulas.
Found ya! Pretty cool. Ouch! Well, that was the bloody butterfly exhibit, mate. Skyfari, yo. You ready for the Skyfari?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Oh, that's gonna... Oh, I'm so scared of heights as well. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm actually so scared, Dad.
You scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
This is tight.
No, this is scary.
Skyfari, cuh!
Oh. Ooh, I'm so scared, my heart is...
Actually sweet, dude.
I'm scared right now. My heart is like... I regret this like
that.
I'm like, why are you crying? This is the best. She's like, I don't know who I'm here. Just leave me alone. I'm just like, okay. Like, I'm 8 years old and like, geez, I'm not even scared of that. Oh,
there's a lion.
Yeah, where's the lion?
Barely see him, but he's there. You're definitely my kid. Yeah, what up, cuh? guy, Fari, for an hour. But yeah, leave a like if you think we should do number two. Part two of the zoo. We're gonna do Ballas Pumpkin Patch next, probably, though.
Like the same
Baby girl wants to go pick out some souvenirs, huh? Why is it always like far walk?
Yes.
See everything. Maybe you're hiking up a mountain. Or...
you should have seen me when I hiked up a mountain in Colorado. That was horrible. It was a cold
Where are we going? Pick out some animals. Appreciate you.
Pick out an animal every night.
We're gonna be in here for hours.
Look at its big brain.
All right, guys, that was it. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to your boy. But yeah, we out of here. Peace.
I'm fresh off the plane, I check my chains and all my luggage. You think that designer make you different, but it doesn't. You don't know the difference between getting rich and buzzing. Creeping in that Jeep with GR3, yeah, that's my brother. If she think it's something, I can drop her like it's nothing. No, it's fine, I'll find another hoe. That diamond's